Hello there, and welcome back to Barely Working AI, the show where we make technology work for us so we don't have to work. In today's video, we are going to be using AI to create more Undertale-style music. If you aren't aware, Undertale is a popular role-playing game, and it has some of the best video game music ever produced. A while back, I used a pre-trained AI to create Undertale-style music. However, the results were, well, let's just say they were interesting. Although our AI produced relatively goodish music, none of the tracks sounded anything like Undertale. To address the shortcomings of our last attempt in this episode, we're taking a different approach. Instead of using a pre-trained AI, we're going to train our own music writing AI to generate Undertale-style music. More specifically, in this video, we're going to attempt to train a language model to generate Undertale music as MIDIs. And to do that, we're going to need a dataset. To get the dataset for this project, we needed manually transcribe MIDI files. Luckily, I found this dataset consisting of around 112 tracks. Shout out to the original creator of these MIDIs. Now, 112 MIDIs aren't quite enough to train a model from scratch, but they are enough to fine-tune an existing model for domain-specific generation. Essentially, if we had a pre-trained AI that already knows how to generate music, we could teach it to specifically write Undertale music by showing it our small dataset. For this, we used Museformer, a transformer-based language model, kind of like GPT or OPT, but for music. Museformer was the perfect AI for this project. Since it was already pre-trained on a large dataset, all we had to do was fine-tune it to generate Undertale music. To fine-tune our model, we split our data into two datasets, one for training and a small validation set consisting of 15 tracks. With these splits, we started training our model, and after a couple of hours, we ended up with a model capable of generating Undertale music. We tested the model by having it generate 4 tracks, 1 unprompted, and 3 prompted with Undertale classics: Spider Dance, Death by Glamour, and Hopes and Dreams. But let's take a listen. Thank you. comparing our AI to the AI used in our last video. From our results, we see that while our custom-trained AI sounded a lot more like the source material, MuseNet did a better job at generating quality music. This is most likely because MuseNet is simply a larger model trained on more data, allowing it to vastly outperform Museformer. Of course, that's just my opinion. What do you think? Let us know in the comments. And that's all for today's episode of Barely Working AI.